What's going on, people? I just want to make sure I'm recording. Yeah, it's working. Cool. Anyways, what's going on? We're finally here with the next installment of Marvel vs. Capcom Fighting Collection Arcade Classics. Let's play. I'm only here for the arcade fighting games. I don't think I will be doing the Punisher, though. That might be a game I might just do in my own co-op. Because I don't even know if I could beat that game like on my own without like a friend or whatever. So I think I'm just going to be here for the arcade games. I will probably put that one aside. I'm mainly here just for the fighting games and the fighting games alone. So that's just the way I see it. But anyways, here we are. Anyways, so here we are with X-Men versus Street Fighter.
X-Men versus Street Fighter.
We're gonna see how this one goes, if I don't suck at this one. So we'll kinda see. Finally, something new. Here we go. We'll watch you. Lost Cross something you never dreamed. But the other game, we're gonna play the Japanese one, because that one has like characters that were not in the original game. So. There we go. I always thought that we were gonna have, like Spider-Man? I mean, not Spider-Man. Oh, wait, no, it's X-Men. Oops. Ooh, I know who I'm gonna do first. Well, no, Barani. Probably Ken. Nope, I chose the wrong color for Gambit. Now, this is the first tag. This one is the first tag fight one.
Ready.
Oh wow, nice! I don't know how I'm gonna do on this one, to be honest. Credit card! Look how fast this moves, though. Like, holy shit. Ew, no. I don't know how we do special, though, so. Don't come bomb me. I'm just gonna see like if we can do some of the. Oh shit. If not, if it gets a little harder, I could choose the Japanese original. Good night, sugar.
Shoryuken.
I think this one we're gonna have to do the. There we go. Save. Alright, cool. Gambit, win it. Yep. You're not bad, but you're not good either. Hell yeah. Well, let's quick save it, though. Cool. This is going to go by a lot more faster, chat, because it will be going a lot more faster. It will be. Because it's a tag team battle, so. But only two, unfortunately. In the next game, Marvel Super Heroes, I believe, has like support stuff. Oh my god, is it I'm Never Gonna Dance Again? That's what it sounds like a little bit. Nice! Oh baby. Credit card! Credit card! Credit card! No, Gambit's fucking great. Okay, we're gonna go back to it again. It's always the leader who always gets the ending. Let's go, baby. Oh, shit. This is crazy, dude. It's a lot of fun, though. I'm definitely having a lot of fun with this one. A lot more fun than I thought I would. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Capcom related feel now. Oh! God damn you. Damn you, Chun-Li. Oh, you're so lucky you dodged that. God damn it. Ah, shit. Shit. Nope. No, not happening. Not in my house, boy. I mean, girl. Sorry. Oops, I mean girl. Girl, girl, girl. No! Fuck you! Let the timer out. No. Ah, dude, should let the timer run out. Should let it run out, yeah. Should've let the timer run out. Okay, that's a good way to save that. Alright. God damn it, I literally thought I had that. Alright, this one is a little bit harder. Oh, fucking hell. Boom, baby. Ken wins that shit. There we go. Get a life, Pinhead. Oh shit! Already hissed. Oh, whoops. I should have saved that over here. Credit card. Fuck you. Yo, fuck you. Bitch. Bitch. Come on. God, dude, that's crazy. Damn. Threw this dude right in front of the stadium, too, and everything. Cyclops is like ridiculously OP in this game. He is the candidate, or Ryu, I guess? Maybe? Only one is as good as I am. Not even.
Come on, mon ami. Fight!
god, I finally got rid of Zangief. Zangief was getting really fucking annoying. There we go, finally. Holy shit. God, that was crazy, dude. There we go. Crush you with the power of Oh, it's her. Okay, alright. So he was like the only one. Oh, I forgot to. Well, I forgot to do that. I'm a fucking idiot. I really have to save it. Her again? Chat, we just faced her not that long ago. Oh, because I think you need to choose the leader again, yeah. One as good as I am is not Death Valley, huh? Why does Magneto, I swear to God, sound like Saito Kaiba from Yu-Gi-Oh? It's so weird. Are you really gonna, bro? No, why? I'm salty. We're starting it over. That's kind of fun. Come on, bro, do something. No, do something. Got him. Damn, bro. Magneto, I just whooped your ass, bro. There we go. Hey, look, it's the old school Bison, not like the bold undead Bison from Street Fighter 6. Psycho Crusher. Boy's gonna save the day. There we go. You're not bad, but you're not good either. Man. Oh, here we go. That's it? Only seven stages?
Come on.
Wow, that was quick. Alright, so one last one and we're done. Cool. Alright. Oh. One of these. Okay. Where's his power bar? Oh, there's... Oh, his power bar's at the bottom. That's where it is. It's at the bottom. Where the little thingy is, yeah. There it is. I see it. Oh, I see it. Oh. I see it. So what do we attach? Is it everywhere, I guess? I guess we just attack him everywhere, but... Okay, I don't know. I don't think we're gonna get any endings for this time. Specials actually do a shit ton damage. Nice. Alright, this is gonna be kind of a pain in the ass. But we're gonna try at least. Gosh. I hate those fucking satellite things. They're kind of annoying. Well, we could use my special, but that didn't really work. Where's my royal flesh? Royal flesh chat should have worked. Oh my god. Nah, we'll see how this goes. System? Or no? Oh, so we gotta fight our team member. No rounds, okay, so it's just one round we do.
Yeah.
stinks about Hera not being human, Gambit appears to comfort her. So it's whatever ending you get then, yeah. Don't worry, Clanny. You're perfect just the way you are. The moonlight shines bright upon two X-Men. That it? Sure, that's it. Well, okay. Okay.
Game over.
Alright, well, hold on, let me save this first. Alright, well there we go. We got our first ending, which is with Gambit. Whoever the leader is. We're gonna do Oh, actually. Yeah. Let's do that.
Ready.
Yep.
Ready. Fight.
Object blast. Object blast. Object blast. Object blast. Jeez, my God. Optic blast! Optic blast! Optic blast!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! He is really overpowered in this game. So it's 7 stages, and then you gotta face your team member. All right.
Optic blast! Optic blast! Optic blast!
Yes! Shoryuken! Shoryuken! Shinku Hadouken!
Wow. Alright, well, that was sure.
Anomalous!
Shinku Hadouken! Hazmatic Buken! Hadouken! Shoryuken! Shoryuken!
Jesus, mother of God! Holy shit, damn. Nice! Forget about a rematch. Practice, Mort. Oh my God, Dalum. Oh shit, shit. Oh, really, Sabretooth? Oh, fuck him. Alright.
Ready. Fight.
Optic blast. Optic blast. Optic blast. Optic blast. Optic blast. Optic blast. Gene, slice.
Yuga.
Yuga blast. Optic blast. Optic blast. Optic blast.
You got way. You got way.
Optic blast.
You got way.
Optic blast. Optic blast.
You got way.
Yeah.
You got way. You got way.
Hadouken.
You got way. You got way.
Hadouken.
Hello.
Hadouken.
Birdie.
Yes, boss.
Hadouken. Shinku. Hadouken. Shinku. Hadouken. Birdie.
Yes, boss.
Shoryuken. Shinku. Hadouken. Birdie.
Nice.
Sure.
Ah, Ace. Let's go. I'm having a great fucking time with this game, though. We're gonna have a practice. There's more instead.
Let's go, Bub.
Let's go, Bub. Alright.
Ready. Fight.
Optic blast.
You two, that was gonna be the hardest fucking time in this game.
Ready. Fight.
Optic blast. Optic blast. Optic blast.
Oh, there we go. Here's this. Yeah, we heard this later in Marvel's Capcom. This is where it started from. Man, I love this game.
Optic blast. Optic blast. Optic blast.
Fucking insane, dude. Ryu is a fucking. I love his theme, Marvel's Capcom. Oh shit. Fuck.
You win.
Okay, what was that was crazy, dude.
Optic blast. Ha! Gene, fight. Optic blast. Optic blast. Optic blast.
Glenny Carr. Royal. Blast. See ya, Moshe.
Optic blast.
Wow. Nice.
You win.
You let the train.
Yeah, he's on.
Oh shit. Right before Apocalypse.
Ready. Fight.
Gene, fight. Gene, fight. Optic blast. Optic blast. Optic blast. Optic blast.
Oh, your cookie's good. Okay, I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
Yes. Optic blast. Gene, flight. Optic blast. Gene, flight. Optic blast. Optic blast. Gene.
Dream of unity.
Yes.
Yes.
I am the apocalypse.
Optic blast.
I thought I would find a good challenge here. Oh, fuck. Here we go. Ryu versus Cyclops. Oh, shit. I thought it was like a two-round thing we're gonna do. I guess not. Alright, well, let's see. Yeah, it's not gonna be that hard. Yeah, we got this. It's not gonna be hard. Nah, okay. Nope. Oh. Lucky, you dodge. Yeah, one. Well, come on, I should have killed him. Even in defense, I should have killed him right now. There we go. Woo! Got him. Ryu wins. Good. Oh, it is gonna be the. Yeah! Thanks, warrior. Your skill was inviolable. The challenge was great. I am glad to have fought. So long. Maybe your paths will cross again. Wait. Don't leave yet. Searches for another challenge. There's another way. Oh, okay. So if you make Ryu the leader to get Cyclops, you fight. Yeah. Or some shit like that, yeah.
Game over.
See if we want to keep going, so I'm not so sure yet. Hold on, actually, BRB on that. Okay, I'm back. I could always do that like a bit later on for an ending, but anyways, let's do. Boring. Sure. Alright, let's do that.
Let's go, Bob.
Ready. Ready.
Fight.
Wow. Damn. Holy shit. I am a winner again. It's easy for me. Really? Yeah. Same Let's person go, again?
Ready. Fight.
Perfect and barrage. Tornado claw. Perfect and barrage. Tornado claw.
Nice synchronization, man. That's so pretty. Yeah, like I said, this might be the last one I do, and then I'll be able to do it, yeah. This game is really fun, though. Like, holy shit. They're really getting better and better by each game, though. Great game. Absolutely loving this game. Really good. Great fucking game. Love it. Through girl and girl action. Oh, fuck you. Oh, wait, was that me that threw her, or did she throw me? I got so confused. Lol. Damn, this shit's OP as fuck. That's crazy. Lucky. Yeah!
Easy win.
Oh, baby, hello! Woo! It wasn't very ladylike, but I kicked your butt. Let's go!
Let's go, Bob.
change it up. I love this man's theme. This man's theme kicks ass. Give him the kiss of death. I love his theme in Marvel's Capcom 1, though. Oh, I couldn't do anything. I like his theme in Marvel vs. Capcom 1. Yeah, like it like much better. Oh, actually no, his theme in this game is pretty good too.
Ha!
that shit. How OP can you really be with that move? That's crazy. Oh, but never mess with a Saturn belly.
I am the
I've gone 69. Oh, hers ain't gonna.
Ready? Fight!
I hate the drill. I hate the drill. I'll be lucky if I make it this far. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, fuck you. You. Oh. What the hell was that? Yeah, this is not gonna work out.
Ready.
I really don't know. With the robot, that shit's annoying. Alright. Yeah, this is just gonna be more hard than usual. Damn! It's those fucking robots. I can't stand those robots. Yeah, it's the stupid robot. There we go. Oh, fuck you. There we go. There we go. Fucking fuck. Fuck. Oh, I can't. I can't. Oh my god. There's no way. I really don't know what to do.
Ready.
Oh, also so much for joining me once again. This has been a really fucking cool game, though. It seems like almost all these other games have been getting much more better when it comes to fastness, combos, and everything else. I do remember playing some X-Men. Maybe I do kind of remember playing some X-Men versus Street Fighter. It's just been kind of a bit... I guess it's been too much of a long time, so maybe I had some, like, memory unlock sort of stuff. Maybe I have played it again. I think I did actually realize, I think I did play this game, but, like, maybe not nearly as much memory as, like, the Marvel Superhero one and whatnot. And, of course, you had, like, the versus ones, like, Marvel versus Street Fighter, then the original Marvel vs. Capcom game, then MVC2, so, yeah, I do remember those. But trying out these games, again, just to either unlock some memories or just for the first time, have been awesome. And again, sorry I've been a little bit of delay of this, because again, chat, I've been I've been congested with a cold, with sickness. And no, it's not the you know what. Like, it's definitely not that. I'm clean from that, so I'm actually pretty good. But as you can tell, I'm finally halfway through getting more better now. So, with that in mind, though, I do have like more strength now in my body, which is actually pretty good. So I'm pretty good with that now. Speaking of Spooky Month, I don't know. I am planning on like certain things, like on a game, obviously. Once I get some stuff done on Nintendo Switch Online and stuff, then yes, there is something I do have that's a game that's on there, like a Castlevania one. Probably gonna get to that pretty soon, which ain't gonna take me long to beat anyway. But not to mention too, we have some other stuff coming out, which is gonna be insane. October stacked, like I mentioned. Now that we're in October, we're in Spooky Poopy Kooky Wooky Month. Besides that, we have other stuff too. Shadow X Sonic, you know, Generations. That one's coming out like at the very end of this month. And of course the good old Sparking Zero. Not that long. Less already than a week that already comes out. So we're gonna see how that one goes. Like, well, we'll see how everything's set up and we'll see how that goes. But you know, sounds exciting though. again, there's a lot of new stuff for anime coming out, more reactions, stuff like that. Lots more reactions to get to, you know, and whatnot. More video games to play and whatnot. So yeah, it's somewhat kind of gonna be like a stacked month. So October is gonna be kind of stacked. So stick around for that. There's gonna be some stacked stuff around. But yeah, it's great to be back. After the time I needed from being down with the sickness, obviously, but doing pretty good, almost better, pretty much, so, which is a good thing. So, anyways, yeah, so, next time, some more X-Men versus Street Fighter, getting all the other endings. We got 3 endings already so far, which, ain't that long, because once you beat the other stage opponents, it's not that long to really get it. So, anyways, yeah. So, thank you for that. See you next time. And yeah, please take care of yourselves. Stay safe and healthy. During these wacky crazy times, it'll be wacky and crazy. Have a good afternoon, good night, good morning, where you guys are at. Peace, fuck out. Peace, all love, chicken, grace in the skies. Remember, gamer fans, to give us the possible. And it's time to challenge ourselves in some, okay, you know, I can't go by anything, but It's time to team up. Or, you know what? Fuck it. I'll call him another catchphrase eventually. My brain's not working right now. Anyways, goodbye.